I'm excited for the Batu Caves and we're trying to get a lot of water. This Airbnb came with so much water, so we're getting through a lot of water. Problem is it's quite heavy to take, especially with our equipment as well. So I also decided to go without shorts, sun shorts. So I've got my kind of longer pants on. Yeah, we're also going to take the monorail today. So I didn't even know the monorail existed here in KL. But we saw it on our way here to our Airbnb, so we're going to hop on there, head to KL Central, and from there head to the Batu Cave. So that's our day plan for today. We'll see where it takes us, and yeah, we're about to get going, so come along with us.
What I like about this monorail is that it keeps quite cool, whereas in Melbourne sometimes it's so stuffy and scorching hot inside the trams when it's summer. There's nothing more painful than that.
Monorail kind of goes twists and turns.
It's because
it's a bit
of
like a ride.
It's because of your weight.
It's because of my weight. I'm playing corners with it.
We made it to the Batu Caves. It's so exciting. It is amazing. I don't know if you can see it in the background. It is majestic and it's all we could have dreamed for. So the steps look rather steep, so a bit scary, but we're gonna give it a go and go up the steps. It's just, yeah, it's an amazing place and we just can't wait to explore more.
The Batu Caves is a majestic place and one of the most popular Tamil shrines outside of India. In August of this year, the 272 steps were repainted into this amazing bright colour scheme you see today. While climbing to the top, you'll notice so many monkeys jumping about causing mischief. Once you make it to the top, you'll be greeted with an amazing view of down below and far across. And once you make it inside, the caves themselves are so vast and impressive. While you take a wander around, you will definitely be impressed once you take a breath from walking up all those steps.
There's so many monkeys, it's crazy. I thought I'll probably see one or two monkeys. No, it's just, I've never seen something like this, like a land with monkeys and birds. So many banana skins and it's almost like a Mario Kart, you know? You get sleep and then you go to hell if you sleep.
Yeah.
It's so scary. I couldn't go upstairs because I have a little bit of stage phobia, but I really wanted to. But then today also I have like a pants that is like even longer than usual, like so. It was too risky for me, but this is an amazing place. Oh my god! Ah. Oh. These stairs are too, little, small.
If you're unable to get up the steps to the caves, then don't worry, as the entrance alone is well worth the trip. From the bottom, you'll be able to take heaps of photos of the steps and the statue. Also, the monkeys will make sure to keep you entertained with their antics. You'll see them jump up and down and generally be on the hunt for some tasty food they can find. Batu Caves is definitely a must-see here in KL.
I feel like I came to a school excursion because when I was younger in Korea, I went to many temples and yeah, this experience kind of reminds me of my childhood.
As we're coming out of the Batu Caves, we're like, let's get a mango. So we went and we got a box of mangoes, quite yummy, started having them. But then on our way back to the station, we noticed a lot of monkeys are kind of following some people. So, and then the one monkey, suddenly looked at Rachel.
Did eye contact with me?
Did eye contact with Rachel and just went for it. He ran towards her, and then Rachel just ran. It was hilarious.
I literally screamed. I was like, really?
Yeah, and I was just holding onto that mango tight, closed it because I really didn't want him to steal that mango.
No, monkeys, they can snatch the thing very easily. Yeah, yeah. And they just, I don't know, you know, they look very agile. And the thing about monkeys that I hate the most is they look like humans. And for me, when I was young, I saw Planet of Apes, and that movie kind of stuck to me, and I'm still a bit scared of monkeys. I don't like them. And but the monkey who was looking at me, he really gave me a really strange look.
Yeah, gave us a fright, Rachel ran. It was pretty intense. And we're exhausted after the Batu Caves. Like, one little tip, if you go there, just, you know, be fit, because those stairs are steep and they're long. And it was fun, and it was well worth it. But yeah, be prepared. Batu Caves is a bit of a physical adventure. So
an amazing place.
Yeah, it's an amazing place. So
I think the monkeys are out of Batu Caves.
I didn't think there was going to be that many monkeys. So that's a bit of a surprise. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.